You can just see through a little gap here to see what it's like inside. A bit difficult to squeeze my camera through the hole. Let's have another go.